In Georgia, closing arguments are expected today in a second trial for the men convicted of murdering Ahmaud Arbery as he was out for a jog in 2020. A jury will hear arguments on whether the killing was a federal hate crime. Greg and Travis McMichael and William Bryan have already been sentenced to life in prison. All three pleaded not guilty to the hate crime charges.